Let's look at money now and look at accursed. The word accursed means something that is cursed, and we're still going to look at cursed itself. The word accursed means something that is cursed, something that is bad, that smells bad, that is not good. Now, you need to understand that money, to get proper money, you have to have conduits, avenue,
yes, sir.
Source.
Yes, sir.
There is source, there is difference between source and channel. Money is called currency because it's a current. It flows. Are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
There are people who make spiritual money. Yes. They don't last in life. Because the same Satan that gives them that money will kill them. So it is better for that person to walk with their sweat. You don't make success by elevator. You make success by stairs. When you climb the stairs, are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
You put all your body, all your strength, all everything into it. You understand what
yes,
I'm saying?
Sir.
Now, people of this generation now, more especially young ones, that's why they call them Yahoo, Yahoo Plus.
Yes, sir.
You see them, they are after young ladies who are not satisfied. In the book of Psalms, the Bible says, don't be envious of the evil people. Because they will soon wither like grass. So we are looking at accursed money.
Yes, accursed money.
Yes.
And people are disturbed, sir.
You see some people.
People are disturbed.
You see some people, yes. They will do some kind of prayer unto a money. They will go and spend it to market people. When they spend it to market people, when that money touches the market people money, all the things that they have sweated for, they'll just be looking for the money. Maybe if you see me there, this and that, money will be disappearing and melting like wasps. If you're under the sound of my voice and you're a fallen victim, the blood of Jesus will deliver
you. Amen.
And that's what you see. People get angry against these Yahoo Yahoo boys. And every herbalist that is doing this for these people,
Ikaba,
to be making other people to cry, vengeance will
Jabba.
Leave your heart.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus
Christ. Amen.
I say vengeance and the anger of God will not leave your heart.
Amen.
Any man or woman doing that
Hallelujah.
To gain wealth,
Jabba,
your wealth will vanish.
Amen.
It will melt.
Amen.
Why must somebody be giving people live turkey during Christmas?
Jesus Christ.
Turkey has at that time, what about 20, 25,000? And you had almost 100 in your house.
100.
You are giving it to people. Ofe gbakadara, unikadara. Ofe gbawologo. Anybody that has that their destiny has been exchanged through food, recover your glory and destiny back.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen. I want to ask you a question because you see, this is a very strategic question and I want to beg you to please answer it.
Okay,
sir. A lot of people just stand on the altar and they say they are collecting prophetic offering. I'm so shocked and embarrassed. I mean, a bishop doesn't go to a Babalawo's house to go and take jars and has a secret room somewhere in Yanakwaja and somewhere, and he calls himself a prophet. He's taking prophetic. You have just spoken about prophetic office now. Office of the president. If you are not a president, you can't collect the salary of the president. If you are not the governor of the state, you can't collect the salary of the governor. But now, somebody is now saying he's taking prophetic offering. Is that person doing the right thing, or is it a cost to that person?
Well, it depends on how you look at it. Faith is a risk.
Faith is a risk. I can't understand, sir.
Okay. Faith is... Okay, you are looking for a job. And I said, receive this job, and yet you have not gotten any job. 3 months down the line, you have not gotten any job. 4 months down the line, almost 6 months, 1 year, you have not gotten the job. Yet you are still believing God. Now God is moved by your trust and faith and belief in Him.
Unbridled faith.
Yes. And that's why I call it, faith is a risk, but backed up by God, by divine assurance and guarantee that the faith you put in Christ Jesus, in God, it will not disappoint you. Time may be a healing factor, but it will definitely do it. Now, prophetic seed. I think, well, to me, I have not done it before. But if a man of God comes out and asks for prophetic seed, if he asks it genuinely, he's saying, attach your seed to this thing that you are asking, well, God will honor it. That's
the truth. No, what I'm saying is that you are a prophet now.
Yes.
So the office of the prophet,
yes,
you are owing that office, you are sitting on it. You, yes, are a prophet shepherd.
Yes.
So somebody who is now not a prophet, maybe is a pastor, and he has been able to use Ogbonlumokoyi to carry wisdom, and he has real estate, he has business everywhere. He's talking of prophetic offering. He's not a prophet that sees or that can give vision or can give direction. Okay, let's even say he can give direction with saying the word of God, but he's not a prophet in terms of gifts. So is it good for him to be taking prophetic offering?
If as many as are led by the Spirit of God are called sons of God, yes, if he's led and moved to take that seed, it's okay. Because you cannot box Holy Spirit in one place. Yes? But if he has an ulterior motive, that he has calculated how much he's going to make and how he's going to spend it and what he's going to use it on, yes, then that becomes an accursed thing that he has taken to himself. And most people that carry out that prophetic seed action, they don't get result because it was sown on a stony ground, on a rocky ground, because they were being manipulated, because it's not from the throne of God. But if it's actually from the throne of God, really from the throne of God, they get result.
If it's actually divinely provoked.
Instructed, yes. They will get result. Because for God so loved the world that He, God, gave His only begotten Son unto us, that whosoever believeth on Him shall not perish but have eternal life. He gave. He gave. So in giving, as led by the Spirit of God unto the pastor or prophet to tell people, God honors that. But if there is an ulterior motive behind it, that person will not get result. Because the principle of sowing and reaping will not go into effect.
That's interesting. That's incredible. In fact, you've mentioned something that a lot of people say we should discuss with you now.
Okay.
And that is the issue of accursed money. You see, we are so tired. We are embarrassed. In fact, the last time you spoke about how people lose their glory at social gatherings, somebody posted a video to me and said, this is what Professor Adebola is talking about. Can you imagine at a big party in Lagos, somebody was giving them ogede, ogede agbagbas, give away. Putting ogede agbagba on their table. In fact, we had a party in this, is it the Jebu or somewhere near there? Is it when Debola Adebola was alive? When somebody was giving them he goats as giveaway, a wooden ball of jaw. They were sweet, they are putting it on people's table as giveaway. In fact, before we talk about that cost money, what do you think all these things means? How can somebody come to your party and you are putting ogede agbagba on their table? You have given them other souvenirs, but you are not giving Ogedagbagba a souvenir. And in some other party, they are giving a wooden bolojo. Some even have put on bolojo.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
I told you in the last episode that the children of Satan has perfected satanic technological system. About 10, 15, 20 years ago, you see that they put people inside cupboard to produce money. And when they call the name of the person, you know, but they have gone advanced. Yes, in this current time now, you see, they say they steal ladies' underwear. Am I correct?
Yeah, in fact, it was rampant throughout last year, 2019.
You know why?
People are hiding their pants
yes.
in public places.
You know why?
Yes, sir.
Their private is facing the underwear. Yes. And more especially the one they use in doing their period.
Okay. Oh
so it's deep.
So see, there is, that's why we are begging you, yes, sir. You know, sir. We should plead with you that you should please enlighten them on
yes,
this.
I want to enlighten people about the accursed money. So there are two types of money, source of money. Yes. Godly money, satanic, spiritual money. In the book of Exodus chapter 1, verse 8, God said, I've given you power. Yes. That power means ability, know-how, ideas, innovation, creativity. That's how to source money. You give your time to your boss. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Your staff, they give their time to you. In return, you give them money. There are some people that do not take normal process to get money. Aleko Shatahaya. Sir, watch this. I was playing with a woman. No, a man. He was a contractor. What he was expecting me to do, I was not able to do. I said, I can't do this. I saw a small boy holding the tail of his jalamia.
A small boy, sir?
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God.
That boy cannot be more than 1 year.
Jesus Christ.
I said, sir, your enemy is in trouble. He said, ah, prophet, why? I said, you have one kind of soap in your house.
Hey, my Lord Jesus Christ. My Lord. My Lord. Ha!
I said, if you don't go and throw it away, that's the reason. Sometimes, I'm not saying it is all the time. Most of these people that do money ritual, their children die at a, not at a prime age. Because they have covenanted them without knowing. Without knowing to satanic power to get money. Now, what I'm trying to say is this. I have seen situations where they caught one malam along Express Road there. I don't want to mention the name of the Express Road because the venue of this interview must not be disclosed.
Yes, yes, sir.
They caught the malam. What was he caught with? He was caught with condom.
Oh, hey, Allah.
He was caught with a lot of condom.
My God, my God.
What was inside that condom?
Lord.
Yes. Was a man's semen.
Hey.
And that semen is a lie. I'm coming, sir.
Atosio Mokori.
Yes.
Release sperm.
Yes. Inside the condom. They caught him. Now, I had a video. I don't know if it will have wiped off my gallery. Same in Abuja. They caught one malam. He was going into the bin and taking women's menstrual pad. Please, mothers, not in Africa. Your menstrual pad must be flushed. If it's not flushed, tell your daughter to burn it. African people are too diabolically obnoxious. Whosoever has mistakenly fallen a victim of this, I release thunder of God from heaven.
Yeah.
I release the anger of God. I release the lightning of God to go and release such person in the name of Jesus Christ.
Yeah, amen.
Sir, the reason why you see some women, they struggle before they give birth is the baby they should have given birth to, during their menstrual period part, they have messed up. They have been careless with it. And some people, the Bible said the life of every living thing is in the blood. That's the reason why that those people who did rituals, they will have to offer blood sacrifice. Yeah. I'm prophesying to somebody, anywhere that you have made mistake, that this thing is causing you problem, I revert it back enter into your glory and your destiny in the name of Jesus
Christ. Amen.
Sir, you see, money, let's look at money now and look at a cause. The word a cause means something that is cause, and we're still going to look at cause itself. The word a cause means something that is cause, something that is bad, that smells bad, that is not good. Now, you need to understand that money, to get proper money, you have to have conduits, avenue,
yes, sir.
Source.
Yes, sir.
There is source, there is difference between source and channel. Sir, when you look at electricity,
yes, sir.
Electricity is derived from the dam. That is the source.
Yes, sir.
Am I correct?
Yes, sir. The dam.
The dam.
Kanji Dam.
Yes, sir.
Aswan Dam.
Yes, and the one they have in Lagos here.
Yes, sir.
Yes. But that electricity cannot come to our various homes directly. It has to go through the grid. When it goes through the grid, it comes through the pole. And the pole comes through our various houses because there are various channels. Electrification,
yes,
pipes like and wires, stuff like that.
Wires
that will give us that light.
Take the energy from the source down.
Money is called currency because it's a current. It flows. Are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
There are people who make spiritual money. Yes, they don't last in life because the same Satan that gives them that money will kill them. So it is better for that person to walk with their sweat. You don't make success by elevator. You make success by stairs. When you climb the stairs, are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
You put all your body, all your strength, all everything into it. You understand what
I'm saying? Yes, sir.
Now, people of this generation now, more especially young ones, that's why they call them Yahoo, Yahoo Plus.
Yes, sir.
You see them, they are after young ladies who are not satisfied. If you have your word, wherever, sir, let me mention this. There was this student that her tummy was getting bloating. Yes, just bloating. And they brought the lady to a prophet, and the prophet's eyes was open. They realized that it was this politician that was taking this young girl to Dubai, France, to go and do shopping. But you see, nothing is free, sir. So anytime he sleeps with the lady, yes, he has poured satanic sperm inside that lady that will be producing him fame and money. And it was the bloating womb past 9 months. Going to 3 years, it's just growing, and there's no baby there.
Ah, oh God.
But we find out that the more that thing is growing inside that girl's tummy, the more the man is having popularity and the more he's having wealth. You that did that to any lady,
Eli Baba, hell yeah,
thunder of God will strike
you. Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I say thunder of God will strike you.
Amen.
And that lady must be delivered.
Amen.
Sir, these days now, you see somebody walking on the street that looks like a mad person. I'm not saying that person is being used, but there's every possibility that they've used that person for money, ritual. You know why? Because they've moved from the days of putting somebody inside the cupboard to produce money. They have perfected their acts now. And I'm praying for someone. It will not be your portion.
Amen.
You will not walk on that day.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. That's why you see ritualists, sir.
Oh my God.
They slaughter people and take their parts. I saw one lady at Ejibo.
Mashikaba.
About 5-6 years ago, they cut her breast. They cut her private parts. They remove all the air. What are they using for? Either power or money rituals. I've seen somebody who was so wealthy when I was growing up. He cannot live in his house.
Why? In his own house, so for what I call?
He had different mansions. When I say different mansions, he had excellent, wonderful, different mansions. You know, he's living in a rental apartment because that is the law.
Jesus Christ.
That is the law that was given to him.
This is sadness.
But eventually, he died like chicken.
Just like that, sir.
Like that. Most of those people, they will acquire something, but they don't enjoy it.
No benefit for them.
Because the blessing of the Lord makes a man to be rich without and sorrow. Add no sorrow unto it. But their own sorrow and their own blessing, there are a lot of sorrow added into it. And if you are the one, we are watching you, God is watching you, your sorrow will multiply.
Amen.
I said that person's sorrow will multiply.
Amen.
Because I let down it on your major. Sir, you need to understand that there are things
earlier.
That if you tell a white man that they can use human being to do money, they will not believe you. Because they know that money is gotten from the mint. You see, some people, they will say they do one abracadabra, that put a bat, Ghana must go back there, money will fill up. They can conjure it. But it's a spirit that was sent to go and bring all those money. And even though those people that are doing it, it's a spirit that was sent to go and bring money to their various accounts of their various houses. But when that spirit is tired, with that spirit will soon be tired. Yes, we kill the person. So, in my life, I have witnessed so many things that is unbelievable.
Mysterious things.
Yes, sir. Now, there was a man that they brought to a prophet. You know what? He did money ritual. If you saw the type of car this guy is driving and the type of things that he has acquired, but Satan always punished them. You know why?
That
man cannot use water. He cannot bathe with water.
Yo.
If he bathe with water, he will die mysterious death.
My Lord Jesus Christ. Can't bathe with water, okay?
No.
So how we survive?
I'm coming. He used odoriferous perfume, expensive perfume.
Yeah.
But when he just ori away your tondo ni at in contondo ye to mamu, he was coming from somewhere just having a stroll. Odude bere lojiji.
Jesus Christ.
The third day, he was barking like dog and he died.
So rain caught him unaware.
Unaware.
And most was not touch his body.
Water,
with all the fortune, all the money,
yes,
all your automobile, expensive car, sumptuous meal, exotic houses.
So when you see a lot of rich people, I'm not saying they made it by crook way, don't be envious of them. In the book of Psalms, the Bible says, don't be envious of the evil people. Because they will soon wither like grass. So we are looking at a cost money.
Yes, a cost money.
Yes,
and people are disturbed, sir.
You see some people.
People are disturbed.
You see some people, yes, they will do some kind of prayer onto a money. They go and spend it to market people. They go and spend it. Sir, I've seen things in life. When they spend it to market people, when that money touches the market people money, all the things that they have sweated for, they'll just be looking for the money. Maybe if you see me there, this and that, money will be disappearing and melting like worse. If you're under the sound of my voice and you're a fallen victim, the blood of Jesus will deliver you.
Amen.
The blood of Jesus will deliver you.
Amen.
That is the same reason, sir, that it is not every house you can live in, because some houses are built with a cost money.
Can you imagine? Hey, my Lord Jesus Christ.
And that's the reason why.
No wonder some people park into houses and their car is always having an accident. They take a stereo there, the stereo just blow up. Everything they buy in their turn, bad.
I know of a story that this person rented an apartment somewhere. And when that person is bathing, the landlord has this coconut shell. You go and put his coconut shell where the bath water is coming out from. And you're taking it. What is he using it for?
Hell, a long about.
Oti logo, logo. Because, sir, I was asking God, why is it human being they use for money? They cannot use cow or animal. The Lord said, the most potent thing on earth, aside him, yes? Not even the angel, is human being. Because when you look at human being, every ingredient needed is what God used. Do you know that you have pH in your body, you have battery? You know why? You always have temperature.
Yes, sir.
In your body.
Yes.
Right? So that's the reason why they use human being for ritual. Because God put everything, every of his knowledge and idea in creating human being.
And even in creating women now.
Now, see the women. That's the reason why women, those people, when I carry my message, those silly God, those people that are waiting for God judgment, majorly they use women. You will see a woman on the dumping ground, Lori Akiton. Before you open your eyes, somebody has gotten there to go and impregnate the woman. You just see the woman carry belly.
And mad later, woman, no? Yes. Mad woman.
And later on give birth. I've seen a mad woman giving birth to twins.
Can you imagine?
On dumping ground. And they were using eating rats.
Oh.
And yes. They never fell sick.
Yes, sir.
Hi. What is that person doing? Doing ritual money. And that's what you see. People get angry against these Yahoo Yahoo boys. And every herbalist that is doing this for these people,
Ikaba,
to be making other people to cry, vengeance will
Jabba.
Leave your house.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus
Christ. Amen.
I said vengeance and the anger of God will not leave your house.
Amen.
Any man or woman doing that to gain wealth,
your
wealth will vanish.
Amen.
It will melt.
Amen.
Coming to imparting, giving you something, sir. Nothing is free, except Freetown.
Even in Freetown. Because I was in Freetown some time ago, and from Lungi to Mamiyoko to inside Hotel Bitumani, we paid.
Sir, understand one thing. I was in a party. This man, I told somebody, I will not mention the name. I said, go and return that money. And this person put money inside the envelope, sealed that envelope, and was giving it to people.
For what reason now?
That's the question I'm asking.
Are they doing campaign or election?
Because they realize that people are gullible and poverty is worrying a lot of people. So where would they be able to use a lot of crowd destiny and glory when there is party? So they begin, oh, we're giving you money. We're exchanging your glory. We'll take it. You take money. So there's nothing you want to do against us. We are giving you money. So that money, we attract the virtues.
Cool.
We attract. If you're under the sound of my voice and you're a fallen victim before, I deliver you by the power in the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
I set you free.
Baba.
No charms, no ritual.
Amen.
No incantation will work against you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Somebody say fire.
Fire.
Are you getting me, sir?
Yes, sir.
How can you be giving people goats? And that's the reason why musicians now, they don't like you people or people putting money on their head because they know that those money are a curse.
In fact, Sonia Day in his book wrote that somebody was spending money. He fell on the floor and started rolling. And since then, you can see Sonia always putting something down there and putting a boss.
Yes, go and put the money inside it because they know what it is being used for.
He said, sir, he has seen a lot in his life. That's
yes, sir. See? Yes, sir. The African people want free nuka. Want but freedom. And could they told you, well, that's the reason. Don't be why you see. I'm not saying it's applicable to everybody. You see a lot of people driving big cars and stuff like that. Most of them, what they sacrifice, either every month or every week, is only God knows. That's why the Bible says we should not be envious of evil people.
I'm shocked that at a party, someone will now swear and put on Bolojo. That
is bad.
Most 7 years. But it's part of it. The last party in Lagos now that is trending. The video is on, I think it's on the other phone. Ongbe, Ogedi Agbagba, people's table. Big banana bunches on ripe plantain. Meaning that, Koni Lemongede, Koma Jem.
What's this?
Put it on their table.
What's this?
With other things.
One Christmas, somebody gave me turkey. That was the first time I've seen turkey.
Live turkey.
Live one. The turkey was so beautiful. I went to the house and he has almost about 100 turkey for Christmas. Getting to people. When he gave it to me, I said, this turkey, I eat it abroad. Yes. But I've not seen life.
Like that.
Like that. So pretty. Turkey white. I brought it home. When I brought it to him, when I slept, in the middle of the night, the Lord came to me. You eat that turkey, may you not get into trouble.
Amen.
Sir, why must somebody be giving people live turkey during Christmas?
Jesus Christ.
Turkey has at that time worth about 20,000, 25,000. and you had almost 100 in your house.
100.
You are giving it to people. Ofe gbakadara, unikadara. Ofe gbawologo. Anybody that has that their destiny has been exchanged through food, recover your glory and destiny back.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When you go to party, you know, I said the last week, I said, don't give me food. If you give me food, I won't eat it.
Even you said that, even if you give me, if you give me food, I should not take it.
Yes.
I'm very sure of myself.
When I was doing my meeting, I was going to give the contract of the food to caterer. Yes. As I slept like this, the Lord told me, don't let anything happen after your program, which is negative. Yes. Said, don't cook any food. Go and buy it from those people who brand it, like Tasty, Chicken Republic and stuff. That is the reason why when you people came now, I sent that boy to go and buy.
See, Sensation or any other packages?
No, Chicken Republic food, because it's branded. See, if it's not...
In fact, there was a lady that I met in Lagos. I was at an event and she told me that she went to do... And what did they do for the wife? Is it bridesmaid or something like that? And in the night, she wanted to visit the toilet and she was just hearing wing outside. And when she peeped from the window, she saw the Iyayawo. She was standing on the ewa that they want to use for moi moi. They were buffing on her and they were calling some incantation, using the water even up to a private
to wash it.
Yeah, to wash it down. That was how she guided herself not to eat from the one they were serving. She has to be buying her gala secretly. Even during the wedding, she didn't even miss, she didn't eat the meat because they want to one moi moi.
Sir, let me butcher your point. Someone was sharing something with me when the Lord showed me a revelation and I told him, he said, you know, sir, he was in a meeting, in a party. His close friend. They are very close. Then that close friend now told him, say, me, James, Tokumwa, you people must not eat inside this food though. I will make you people's own separate. These are for magas. And he ordered for their food separate. I have seen people, a top politician, who told someone that this type of money, I can't give you. I'll give you the proper one.
Can you?
What have we not seen on this planet Earth?
Can you imagine?
But Ogukokuru, no pile on me, and that's why yesterday, some people, they die before their God-given time.
They die before their God-given time.
But Satan does not give you something, and not if he gives one, he takes 100. It takes 100. So we must live in satisfaction. So as we are talking about our cost money, there are different ways. Some people, yes, they put their hands in their pocket like this. Yes?
Yes, sir.
By the time they bring it out, it's money.
There was a politician in Kwara before he died. he can stand in one place and spend 10 million just bringing out the money. Egba, Eloverashu, Egba, Ebijodukun, Egba, Ebijedudu. And
can you see?
Just be collecting until his son has just been marked out of politics recently now.
Of course.
That was how he was living his life. And even the way do they use to prepare Amala, he thought about it to miss more. So all these people, their destiny was under the father up to the son.
I'm telling you the truth.
And it's so painful, sir.
And you just see them being big or something. They are not living in peace.
But when the man wanted to die, oh God, God really messed him up.
He has to be messed up because he has messed other people up. This is the law of karma.
Earlier.
Law of retributional justice. Okay. Whatever a man shall sow,
shall reap.
That's what they will reap. Are you getting me? I'm not moved by you driving Lamborghini, drive whatever you live in. I'm moved by what God is doing in my life. I thank God for your life. Sir, there was a prophet that did not buy a car for 6 years. And those people that surround him were driving massive, big cars, massive. They were even gossiping that what kind of prophet is that prophet to who says he wants to deliver people and he has not delivered. Is it, sir, only enter my dash of phone or turn around? That proverb is not applicable all the time.
Yes, enter my dash of phone, it's
not applicable all the time. It's not applicable. It doesn't work all the time. It doesn't work. So there are cost money that we are looking at.
But who? Those who are taking it. You see now, people go to places and they just take the money.
They are eating their destiny like Esau.
Oh, they ate it like porridge.
Yes. You see, and what happened? Do you know why those people give something? Because they want to take something. So they will give. So that probably in their spirit realm, they say, he consented, she consented. We have given him or her something, and she has given us. Amos 3:3, remember, says, how can two walk together except they agree? Yes, that is exactly the way, it's just a typical example like the dream. That when you have dream, if they want to attack somebody, yes, they will first of all pass it through dream. And that's why it is so dangerous that you don't remember your dream. Even if you don't remember, when you wake up, you say, every dream that I've had, which I cannot remember, I use the blood of Jesus to cancel it.
Amen.
Every scar that they put on me during my dream, I turn it to star.
Amen.
Because it's not all the time. Sir, let me tell you this. If you are watching, it's left to you. But sir, God gave me grace. And the grace is this. When you come up with a problem, I think many people that are watching, that watched the last one will be watching this.
Yes,
when you come up with a problem and call, before you say, let's pray first. And whatever God tell me, I tell you. I was shocked. I have to write this down. Because I've not received it in my life. That person was having problem, and that problem was through dream. And it's just simply because the enemy entered through her because she cannot remember her dream.
Oh God.
And I said, Lord, what is this now? And the Lord told me, said, let her fast. And every 1 o'clock, and she must not eat anything with pepper, salt, and fish or whatever. Want it white fasting. And every 1 o'clock, that person may even be watching because I will not mention him. Either the person is a man or a woman, I won't. Because every prophet must be deep like well. You are custodian of confidentiality.
A prophet is a custodian of confidentiality.
Yeah. You must be deep like well. A man may have two wives, and those two wives will be coming to you for consultation. You have to be very careful that they don't know each other. And you don't divulge information to each other.
Just like a doctor.
Yes. And so what actually happened? I said, Lord, what is this? And the Lord said to me, let her go and buy a mirror, a brand new one. Because, you know, so those people that are so super spiritual.
Yes, I know them.
And the Lord said to me, that's the instruction. I love her. She's my daughter. Sir, if you are watching me, don't call everything occultic or satanic. Those people you even follow, yourself. May God help us.
Amen.
I said, will you believe this? But if you call it occultic, fine. But if you follow the instruction, fine. This one I saw. My mirror, brand new one that nobody has ever used. Don't wash it with water. Wipe it and clean it, either with tissue or something like that. Look for a bowl, drop it there, facing upward. And as I was seeing it, in the same way, I said, the Lord said to me, go and buy 3 coconuts. Sir, the beer mimi monsinu kulu fokon forever. It moves. Where is it in the scripture? I don't know.
A mimimo is dynamic.
I said, you now break that coconut water, 3, pour it inside. And I said, Lord, how is this? After the first scripture the Lord showed me is Psalm 119, verse 18. Open thy my eyes so that I can behold wondrous things from heaven. When I saw that scripture, I said, hey, yes, that's the key. I said, Lord, what is next? He said, Psalm 19. Awon onu soro go Olorun ati ofunfun fi se owo re ojo for deep is calling unto deep
elika.
And by the time I will open my eyes, say I want to take that person to the island of Patmos according to the order of John in the book of 3 John. And the Lord said to me, Revelation chapter 4. When I went to those scriptures, go and read them, they are deep. They are powerful. And the Lord said to me, because for every for you to have divine solution to every problematic solution, there have to be instruction and direction. And I said, exactly 1 o'clock every day for 7 days, you begin that prayer. Lord, whosoever has used witchcraft power to block my dream life, Lord, let thunder strike in the name of Jesus and scatter and restore my dream life. Because anybody that wakes up always use mirror to look at their own image, to dress themselves up. I believe that is the reason for the mirror or something like that, glass. Now she did that. She has not finished up to 3 days. She keep calling me.
She regained her spiritual gift of dreaming again. She regained her strength.
She has not finished 3 days. Me too, I have to go and write that thing inside my book. It's what I'm doing.
So that revelation will not fly away.
Because that's how, sir, that's how you get revelation. You document it.
Mashikaba.
You document, because it may not come for the next 3, 4, 5 years. And so the funny thing with my revelation is, it may work for that woman and not work for another person.
I know it is, sir.
Because revelation is personal. And somebody can even gamble because of faith now, and it will work. That's the way it is. So I cost money. I cost money. Whatever you don't do, with your labor to get money, it's an accustomed.
Sir, do you know that every January, I have noticed this one.
The landlords.
Yes, some landlords, they do parties. I mean, and they do parties, and they just start calling you, Ibolowa, Ahunjet ready, show Vewa Jeoni, Ahunjeti Bonjezibi, and they want to just force you to eat the food. And you know, it's just one of those things. So, how do you think people can get knowledge and get off this kind of...
It's still the same thing that we're talking about, sir.
I mean?
When they want to take people's glory. You see some houses, their landlord is the richest.
Yes.
Any tenant that...
I've noticed that, sir.
Any tenant that venture...
I noticed that, sir.
Some people went into a house with 3 cars, they went out with nothing.
In fact, someone even fighting their wife. They even beat their wife and left their wife in the house.
Sir,
there's a house I was living before in Amadeabe, one chief friend, something behind Good Shepherd. The same people, I've seen people beat their wife and left their wife in the house. They would move in, and I myself was under the same spell.
Don't eat January food though.
January 1.
January 1st is when they do it. There's no free food. Don't eat it. As you said that somebody was baffing on beans to be used, sir, for akara,
yes,
or moin moin.
Yes, sir.
Yes. When they baff on it, do all manners of things and you eat it, they enter you. If it is biscuit you are able to eat in your house, eat it. And don't go and eat January food. Aside even from January food, be very careful. And not especially, sir, those people that connive and conspired with all these satanic people, and they say they are caterer. You are watching me. You better do your business neat. And don't allow all these satanic people, because you are a caterer, that food is from a caterer. It's only God that can deliver us. It's from so caterer. I'm not saying that's what caterer does. That's not what I'm saying.
Yes, sir.
But some of them compromise.
Yes, sir. It is noticed.
What if full money come
yes.
Because they don't want them to suspect that they are the one bringing it. So
yes, sir.
If they now see it from caterer,
yes, sir,
they have confidence that
to eat
it. Is, to eat it.
Yeah.
Now, it's one happened. Day I ate it.
In your about case,
7 years. Yes,
you
I'm ate sure. It, man, when I slept, the person who did the party, Chairman Igungun Sami.
Yes, sir. Oh, you go.
Yes.
And you're not going to do, you know, meeting now, but you're not going to
do. I don't know.
What are you going to do? Yes, sir.
Yeah, like cow leg now.
Yes.
He just came. He just brought the party. You know, the first person to touch, he used it to touch my hair. Come. I was touching everybody. Hey, yeah. I have to dry fast 3 days.
Fast 3 days?
Yes.
To get, to wriggle yourself out of it, sir.
Yes. When I knew that I ate, sir, and he brought this bone, was putting on people's head. I know what it means now. Since that day, no matter how you close to me, I say you are doing party. I won't eat your food, though, because I don't trust myself. Talk less to come and trust you.
Some people living inside Parkview now, they do party every year. They even carry people's name under the water. And they be doing party, the band, they call big musician, party that does not Loriko needy.
You see, some of those musicians, you will see people that are close to them dying like chicken. I know of a musician that in a year, three people that is close to that musician must die. Why are they dying? What is the covenant?
One is even in Ibadan, popular. Somebody must die either in the band or in the radio station or something. Somebody just die. Most of the motor accident. Some might be, will be standing in front of the station, motor will go and cross them. Some band boys, they might be coming from somewhere. The motor will just, I want to dibulu. And this man said, oh my God, this man will pretend as if.
When you observe that within the surrounding of somebody, that person's hand is not clean. There are too many deep things. Too many deep things as a Christian. And yes, we call upon the name of the Lord, but we must not live our life carelessly. Sir, let me tell you this. 1990. That was the reason I banned people bringing food to our church. God keeps showing me this lady in charge of the Sunday school. So one day, I decided to stay in my office. The children's department is right in front of my office. So I decided to open my window. So when I open my window, not opening the blind.
Okay.
Slightly open. I was watching her. She was giving the children pop-off. Pop-off. If you want to give food in the Sunday school, it's only biscuit and Ribena that is not open.
Yes. Branded food.
Yes. So, and I called her. I said, but you have brought something about one or two times, and I warn you. Use the one they buy at Tesco, Sainsbury, like that. Stop bringing your own food to give them. And when you come on, she said, hey!
Jesus Christ.
Oh. Sarah for what?
Jesus Christ.
Myself and my wife has to go on 7 days fasting. And I banned the lady from coming to the church. Watch this. And I didn't tell my leadership what she did. It's just between myself and my wife. My leaders now were so garrulous. They didn't know I was trying to protect. How do you want to say that? That people come to the church?
Can you imagine?
So I didn't say anything. I just told them that's what God told me to do. And they revolted against me. They stopped coming to the church. And I said to one of them, I said, if I leave, I said this to the glory of God, that if I just decided to do that to her, I said, within the space of 7 days,
earlier,
God will visit me with judgment. But if there was a reason that I did that, I said, she can't escape punishment of God within 7 days. You know what happened?
What happened, sir?
Somebody went to her house to go and have sex with her. And that person died on top of him, of her.
Ah, Allah.
That put her into trouble.
Along about
those who want to put you to trouble, spiritual trouble or physical trouble, the Lord will put them back into trouble.
Amen.
That they don't escape on your behalf in the name of Jesus
Christ.
Any occultic houses holding your glory and your destiny,
amen.
We set fire on it in the name of Jesus Christ. We release you by the blood of Jesus.
Amen. I also noticed somebody just sent a question now that some Ogboni high chief, you are working under them, they are not paying you salary. But they just carry you. You carry them in the car from here to there, drop them. Then they give you 1,000, 1,500. They just give you money to sustain you. They know that you have potentials, but they just don't want you to move away from them. They just keep having you around them. They give you small stipend to just keep you going. I mean, is it also very dangerous? Is it also a way? Can that those small stipend, can they poison somebody's virtue and take it for them, sir?
Of course.
You are not the PA, they are not giving you a letter, but every day you resume there. Some people even said that in their house, if they have not been in that man's place, the their life is not complete. And anytime they are there, they are living, it gives them that money will not even last the next day. But the next day, the guy is still going back there, helping him to write letters, helping him to drive his car around, drop him somewhere, make him feel like a big man. But you that you are following them, you are just an errand boy.
So what is the question you are trying to do?
The question is that those monies, how can people stop it? How can somebody get himself out of that kind of
quagmire? Number one, when you observe that, no matter how you want to feel hungry, get out of it.
No matter how you want to feel hungry, get out of it.
No matter how you want to be financially challenged, buy your future. You've sold your future, buy it back.
This is a big one.
Sir, there are some people you meet, they are blessing. There are some people you come across, they are lessing. Are you getting me?
Yes, sir.
If such person is under the sound of my voice, when you are walking a place and someone keep dying, see, the driver died, one of the staff died, this and this and that, there is occultic power behind it that is sucking blood. How can life of human being be just being wasted like that? But it has to be wasted to renew their power. You hear me? You, if you are watching me by mistake or by divine direction now, stop it.
Elikaba.
Because the anger of God will visit you.
Amen.
You can't keep destroying another person's life.
Yee, Baba.
Now, I know of a woman that married another man. That man has gotten almost about 3 or 4 children. The woman came, and destroyed the life of all those children that he met there. And used it to raise up the life of our own children. We watch it. The Lord said to me, show me the end of the matter. Remember that those people or those children, their mother was pregnant of them for 9 months and took them pain. And you came as a stepmother to come and destroy their life because of your own children. Watch. It is when you are about to enjoy that you see the hand of God and God will remind you. So when you did it to the father, to those people who nobody can defend. And you are now, the funniest thing is they will be running to churches all about for all these prophets to be praying for them. And they will not be able to scan them and say, look, you've done this thing, so this thing is bad. Probably it is the repercussion. And those prophets or pastor will be encouraging them. It is not every prayer that I pray for people. No. It's not every prayer that I pray for people. Sometimes some people will phone me, and when I see what God is saying, I say, can you call me back? And I will mark them. When they call me, I won't pick their phone because I can't keep wasting my time. You can't continue to do evil to another person, and you expect God to deliver you from evil. No, it is a sinker.
So you are saying that anybody that is in that situation should force himself out, even if that is the money that is keeping him to survive.
Yes.
He should just force himself or herself out.
Go
because hungry. These people, it's not just men alone, no. They'll be, my mommy, they're following, but their life does not change from January to December. Their clothes is not even changing. They just sleep on those stipends. How come I go in? Tiba don't do it. Actually, 1,000 for me. Actually, they can't confirm me.
They've turned them to spiritual and physical slave.
Spiritual and physical slave.
Yes. And I want to advise that person, don't love your chain.
Don't love your chain.
Yes, remove the chain.
Remove it.